Getting in to see a real doctor can be a pain. But a new website for the Bay Area may help change that. And Mike Sugarman shows us it's actually a lot like making a dinner reservation. Is that the deal, Mike?
Well, it's just as easy, just not as tasty. It's medical care in a hurry via the internet. You got a cough? Just click. There's a health care crisis in this country, and it's not just about insurance. Do you have a doctor?
No.
What would you do if you got sick?
I don't know.
There's a shortage of general practitioners. One in five people say they don't have one. And many of those GPs are already booked, even if you are a patient.
Well, nobody could call up and say, I got to see a doctor today. You always have to wait.
Not anymore. The ZocDoc is in.
ZocDoc? We're like open table for doctors.
Open table gets you a restaurant reservation. ZocDoc, which went online in the Bay Area last week, can get you a doctor's appointment.
People come to our site, ZocDoc.com. They tell us what kind of doctor they're looking for, what neighborhood, and they fill in their insurance. And then we essentially show them a list of doctors, show the available times.
Then a Sam Rungraj helps run ZocDoc, which has run since 2007 in New York and Washington, financed by his son Microsystems founder Vinod Khosla. Doctors like Jennifer Young at the One Medical Group pay a monthly fee to be on the site, which includes the doctor's schooling and credentials.
I cannot tell you how many times I've had patients tell me, oh, I tried to schedule with this other doctor, and their first appointment was 2 months in the future, and I need to see somebody now.
One survey found the average wait for a doctor, 15 days, and it's not expected to get better. As more doctors go into specialties to help pay back big loans, there are fewer family doctors. Some people are just finding that out.
This is a patient that I saw about a week ago for a general physical. It's somebody who hadn't come in for almost 15 years and was in his mid-30s and just
hadn't been a doctor in 15 years?
That's correct.
Not uncommon of younger people, the kind who grew up online, the kind who might be ZocDoc's best clients.
And they got pictures of the doctor, so in case you want to find one like Katherine Heigl on Grey's Anatomy or something, she kind of looks like her. One way to choose a doctor, I guess. They got
to... No, not all doctors are on this.
No. Doctors have to sign up and pay. We they wouldn't tell us how much they have to pay.
Right.
But and there aren't that many doctors so far online. But the ones that are on ZocDoc say they're getting several referrals a day. It really is a pretty good idea.
Hmm. Okay.